Take a few minutes and we'll show you how to manage your wireless billing with Premier eBill. What you can see and do in eBill depends on your user role and permissions. In this video, we'll show you a company administrator view. Your view also depends on your foundation account type. Here, we'll start with a billing foundation account. To learn more about foundation account types, see the Premier eBill user guide. Let's get started. At the top of the Premier homepage, click Billing. You'll see the foundation account summary page. If you manage more than one foundation account, you can select the account you want to view. You can also choose to view a summary for a billing account, group ID, or wireless number. We'll continue with the foundation account summary. If you have a billing foundation account like this one, the charges for all its billing accounts are consolidated and paid at the foundation account level. On the right, you'll see the total amount due for the current billing period. You can print a remittance form to pay the total amount. To see charges for each billing account, scroll down to Bill Summary. To see more details, click the plus signs. Notice the eBill menu bar under the Premier menu bar at the top of each page. These menus are context sensitive. They provide access to only the eBill tasks you're allowed to perform based on your role, permissions, and foundation account type. For example, as a company administrator, under View Bill, you'll find access to 3 or 4 levels of billing data: foundation account summary, billing account summary, mobile device summary, and, if applicable, group summary. You can also compare and analyze current and previous bills, download a PDF version of your bill, or choose Go Paperless to receive your bill electronically. Under Payments, your choices depend on the foundation account type. If you have a fulfillment foundation account, you can pay all or part of your current bill, or set up and manage automatic monthly payments. For all foundation account types, you can check your payment history or print a remittance form. To find out how to submit a dispute, click Dispute a Charge. Under Usage, you can view each subscriber's current usage, even before it's billed. Need details about your billed usage? Download the details in CSV format. Reports offers a wide range of information in a variety of formats. Some choices vary depending on the selected foundation account type. Select one of our predefined reports and then customize it for your needs. Set up a report to run automatically, and we'll deliver it via secure FTP. Just tell us where. You can also generate a report that gives you raw data that you can put into your own system. Want to send users their call usage details every month? Select Monthly User Statement, and we'll let you know when the statement has been delivered. To know when important events occur on your account, like when your bill is ready to view online, select Notifications. You can even choose how you want to be notified: by email, online by selecting View Notification History, or both. Need assistance with Premier eBill? Open the detailed user guide or chat with an expert. And that's how easy it is to use the navigation in Premier eBill.